bones. Hey guys, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Tea Time. With me, your host, Lauren Ashley Carter. I'm very excited to announce that I will be flying to the United Kingdom this weekend of October the 25th to be a special guest at the Celluloid Screams Festival to promote my new movie, Jug Face. Jug Face will be screening this Saturday in Sheffield. That's in England! And if any of you are in the neighborhood, I would love the opportunity to see you. You should definitely stop by and say hello. No. Now let's answer some of those new questions for tea time. Movie nerd Matt from Twitter asks, was there ever a point when shooting the woman when you worried that people wouldn't get it and assume it was misogynistic? That's a fascinating question, movie nerd Matt. And I wasn't too concerned about it, especially after Pollyanna as the woman ripped out my father's still beating heart. Question number two, Miss Anthropet asks, what attracts you to the dark side? You look so innocent. Well, looks can be deceiving. And I'm from Ohio. Stacy Ditto, also on Twitter, asks, what is the best lyric from Wind Beneath My Wings? I want you to know, I know the truth. Of course I know it. And our final question comes from Facebook, by Amber Rose Cooper. What is the status of this film? Production? I'm so into it, I can barely stand it. Well, Amber Rose Cooper, we can't stand it either. We've passed development and we're into pre-production. And we'll keep updating you on our Facebook page, our Twitter, and our Dozy TV channel on YouTube. Well, that's all the questions we have for today, and I have to go pack. Wish me a safe flight in the comments below. I certainly hope to see some of you over this weekend. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube page, like us on Facebook, and follow us on Twitter, where you can submit questions of your own. Until next time, smoke salmon and leave Mick Dundee alone. That's it.